Okay, on the road again. It's been a rabbit here, so Skipper is quite curious. Come, Skip. Come. And some mice, maybe. So he's a little hunter. Yeah. And now we are going to that top Skarvan SoTa activation, hopefully. And maybe it's gonna be a little bit of foggy, but I think it's gonna be better after a while. It's a very nice area. It's called Hessdalen, and it's famous because it has some strange light shows up in the sky. They don't even know exactly what it is, but they are researching to find out. I'm doing that for some years, but yeah, I think you will have a nice hike. We are now about 800 meters above the sea level, and we are going to about 900. So yeah, we are going over the tree limits, and it's gonna be nice. Okay, when you are out in the nature, sometimes you have to do the necessary thing. And the best you can wipe your ass with is this wet and very, very, very nice. It's nothing better than this, except if it's ants in it, then you don't like that. Okay, we see there is a communication tower there, but yeah, behind there maybe. So we're walking up there and see what's happening. Yeah, okay, we are soon at the top, and as you can see, it's a big communication tower there, so hope it's not too much noise. Some fog, but I think it will clear up. So we try to find a place to put up our antenna, that's not too much noise. And we try for 20 meters, because that have been success. It's very beautiful up here. And now we are over the tree level, so it's no trees here, but kind of moisture. And we still find berries everywhere. So Skipper is also eating some berries, but mostly hunting mice. Okay, then we reached the top, and here is the observation center for the light that's up here in Hessdalen. They don't know what it is, but yeah, maybe someone think it's a UFO, but everything you don't know what is flying up in the air is a UFO, so that's right. Okay, so it's a little bit foggy down in the valley, but I think I will put up my antenna in that mark. I think that was a mark they put up to line up the maps from the air, so yeah. But hopefully the observation tower, they will not think I'm a UFO. But yeah, so I think it's gonna be a nice day, and I hope for a good cruise. Okay, now we are up and we can hear a station. We got this summit to summit Hungary, a 10 pointer. It's a fog down in the valley.